driving his skull into the ground. Wow, what a huge frog splash!